I'm Elisabete. I work offshore for Parkwind as a steel structure specialist. In this function, I work in several topics related to the foundation of the wind turbine, which is the big and heavy steel structures that give support to the wind turbine. And they are also the main structural parts of the system. As these structures need to be well maintained, I inspect, for instance, the protection systems that are in place to avoid corrosion from the steel, which is in direct contact with the seawater. I also monitor sensors that are installed on the foundation and the turbine to give us an indication of the health of the system. And also based on this data, we can also do some lifetime estimation. It all started with my secondary school. There I made a technical course in metallurgy. We first prepare all the material that we need to bring offshore. We take the boat, and during the trip we have time for breakfast, where we usually have some coffee cooking, the delicious pastry. We discuss the work, we arrive there, we climb to the turbine, we perform the jobs, we come back, and again. The diversity of tasks and gather information that we get. Like in one day, we can be just working outside with sun and enjoying the good weather. Other days, we have to go really inside the foundation, which is really like in the confined space, as we call, which we need a lot of safety measures. And yeah, it's really exciting, all those activities. Also quite impressive once you get out of the boat and you climb to the turbine, and then you have that nice view of the wind farm in the middle of the sea. That's very nice.